Welcome, my dear guest. My name is Vlad Shadowking, and this is the third recording this night. Because I tried to play another game, didn't go that well. For multiple reasons. Also, I had to try to change my settings again, and now I'm not sure if you are capable of hearing me properly, because there were moments when I would talk and you wouldn't be able to hear me. And I do not want to shout, but if I have to, I will. This game is called Star. It's a free game on Steam and it looked quite interesting. Warning, to have a full game experience, please use your headphones and switch to full screen mode. The following game is not recommended for children, pregnant women, and people with epilepsy. So, if you are a child, a pregnant woman, I wonder why they put pregnant women on the list, but whatever. Or a person with epilepsy, I'm sorry, but you can't watch this. Great, this is how my ratings go down. Okay. Let's see. The game looked quite interesting, so... okay. To come in. I guess that means playing. Yeah, I guess that's why people with epilepsy can't watch this, because of the lightning. Ashes are everywhere, and dust is so cruel. He does not see a grain, keeping the idea. Great, I couldn't read the whole thing. Yeah, so this is the thing. I am the person that killed himself. You can see me just hanging around. Now why is it blinking? Why does it, whatever. Information. Yellow do its age. Tube TV record 342. The number 3 is crossed out. Turn on the TV. Yes. Ah, my favorite channel, the static. A toilet. Fortunately, I don't feel the smell. It must be stinking badly. Flush toilet? Yes. Wonderful, I can actually flush the toilet. A hanged man. Probably he didn't feel very comfortable here. Examine the body? Yes, it's your own body, you know. There are no obvious traces of beating on the body. There is nothing useful in the pockets. Only urine dropping down his legs. Oh, great. Legs. Oh, are you serious? Did you seriously die like this? Apparently, he has hanged himself relatively recently. I wonder who is this poor fellow. What does V and X mean? I press V, nothing happens. I press X and this is V. There's a small gap in the door. Look through it? Yes. What is the meaning of life, universe and everything? Take it or leave it. Nice achievement. Watchman. The most effective way to remember your wife's birthday is to forget it once. I guess that makes sense, because then your wife would never let you forget again. Don't break anybody's heart, they have only one. Break their bones, they have 206. Good, nice advice. Okay, is this everything? I want to die peacefully in my sleep. I like my grandfather, not screaming and yelling like the passenger in his car. Nice one, I like this guy. At least there is a grill on your side. I've got only walls around me. I think he meant girl. I'm not sure about that. What's up, buddy? What's on TV? You know, static. Okay, let's leave him alone. A grill. Cool breeze is blowing through and it's raining. Will it ever end? V doesn't do anything. A bed. There is nothing neither nor under it. I'm sorry, I had to yawn because I'm extremely tired. After this. Tiresome day, and the fact that I'm on the third recording. There is nothing neither on or nor under it. Only a torn mattress and springs sticking out of the holes. A diapedal old nightstand. It seems to be unlocked. Open it? Yes. There's a crumpled note inside. Read it? Yes. The idea was the meaning of his life. The idea was that very hope for life. The idea made him crazy. The idea became a purpose, not his life. Everything that surrounded him became insipid. Inessential and finally meaningless. The only connection with an other world was his own torture who didn't let him out, held him, broke him, gave him a false hope. He didn't find an exit, and you, will you find it? Okay, that's all. Yeah, from what I understand, the idea of this game is to find an escape. Yeah, well, I suppose that being dead practically should allow you an escape, but why am I a ghost and I'm unable to go through walls? I mean, seriously, this feels extremely unfair. As a ghost, you should be able to go through walls. A poster on the wall, see? I see the number 5 on it. Okay. What else? Oh? What's this? A brick, I think it can be pushed. Push it, yes. Push up. Give it a push. Put it back. I think it can be pushed. Push it. Yes. I think I'll go back to it later. I'm trying to check everything on the cell. What could it be? What could it be? 4, 2, 5. Oh, there you are. A poster on the wall, I see number 42 on it. There is definitely something behind it. Take it down? Yes. What is it? Come on. This is the key. Take the key. Yes. Okay. The door is locked. Firmly locked. There are three locks and each one has a picture engraved on it. An X, a lion and a scarecrow. Use the key? Yes. The key successfully turned in the keyhole. The lock with the picture of the axe is open. Okay, what next? I saw the chair glow. No. Nothing. Oh, don't tell me it was down the toilet. There was down the toilet. There was a key. A toilet. Fortunately, I don't feel the smell. It must be smelling my flush the toilet. No. No. Come on. It's just a stool. That's it. Push again the brick. Push it? Yes. Eureka! I found the key! Thousands of keys! This is the key. Take the key? Yes. Okay. An axe, lion, scale. Use the key? Yes. The key successfully turned in the keyhole. The lock with the picture of the lion is open. Okay. One more. This is the key. Yes. Okay. Use the key. Yes. The key doesn't move in the keyhole. Obviously it doesn't fit. What? I got two achievements. The days. Okay, what's happening? You know I'm already dead, therefore you can't harm me. I got the wrong key. Push the brick again. Push the brick again. Push the brick again. And again. And again. No. I thought this was the post that was supposed to be... What? There's a small gap in the door. Look through it? Yes. Hey! I heard some weird noises! I'm sorry and I apologies mean the same thing, except at a funeral. Good to know. The most effective way to remember your wife's sometimes I remember things that didn't happen. Does it happen to you? I'm not sure. You still can't put up with it. Come on, it's not that bad here, is it? There's raining heavily outside and apparently it's not stopping anytime soon. Does it ever stop? You should be content with what you have. Why do you want to go outside? There is heavy rain, no doubt. Many people will give everything to stay here. And he stops. Okay, enough TV. Okay, turn off the TV, yes. Perhaps that's the problem. It won't let me focus. A real cool breeze is blowing through and it's raining. Will it ever end? Push the brake! Yes! Push the brake! Okay, this doesn't seem to be able to do anything. I feel the smell. It's thinking maybe push the toilet. I don't feel the smell, it must be something magic. No. And now let's try again. I don't know what to do anymore. There are obvious traces of rain. No obvious rain. I'm a ghost. I want to haunt someone, but there obviously. Okay, this. I'm pretty sure I saw something else. What's next? I already examined everything that could have been examined, so what else? Oh, wait a second. I saw something on the screen. Come on. You can't just tell me that I was seeing things. Hangman, examine the body now. It must be something. The door is locked, firmly locked. There are three locks, a lion and a scarecrow. Do you have any idea? Apostle, no, I can see the number 5 on it. One. Two. Where's the toilet? Yes. Come on. I guess this is all. Let's give up, right? I got some much random achievement, but I don't remember what it was about, so... Number 3 is crossed out. Turn on the TV, yes. Perhaps I have to press it 42 times. Achievement unlocked. Really? Yes, really. I'm going to keep doing that. I'm going to keep the achievement for me. You know, Suivo, he told me that the definition of madness is doing the same thing over and over again and expecting a different result. What can I say? I am a madman. Mad ghost. I'm pretty sure I saw something. Nothing either, nor under it. There is nothing either or neither on nor under it. My turn matrix and speed. Perhaps I pressed this thing 42 times and that's where I got the achievement. I'm gonna push it again because this is the only thing that really gives me any... Verify it. Look through. No. Yes. I'm sorry and I apologize, but whatever. Ah, come on. You should be content with what you have. Why do you want whatever? Always go to other people's funerals or they. Always go to other people's funerals or they won't go to yours. Makes sense. Can I move? No. Do you also have a brick which you can push on your side? Have you already pushed it? You know, the sound that comes after pushing it scares me. You have a brick that you can push on your side. How about you push yours and I'll push mine? A man enters a store and says, 15 liters of wine, please. Did you bring a container for this? You're speaking to it. Perhaps instead has more useful information. A man went into a library and asked for a book on how to commit suicide. The librarian said, F off, you won't bring it back. Good. I like this guy. I want him as a warden if I ever go to prison. You should be content with what... Okay, you already said that. Tell me... Ah, come on! Which came first, the chicken or the egg? The egg. I can tell you for sure, I've been there. Since it started to rain, my wife can't stop looking through the window. If it will start pouring down, I'm afraid I will have to let her inside. Are you dreaming? What are your dreams about? I don't know why I keep talking to you. You don't answer me anyway, but gosh, it makes me calm. You should be content with what you have. Why do you want to go outside? Hey Dad, how you feel about abortion? Ask your sister. I don't have a... Ah, oh, this guy has a great sense of humor. Do you remember how long have we been here? Let's see, according to the lines on the wall, I believe it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 10... 15... 25 days, I believe. You know, actually, I'm on your side. We are just on different sides of this goddamn door. Let me tell you a joke. Okay. So a guy is walking with a young boy into the woods. Boy, hey mister, it's getting dark out and I'm scared. Man, how do you think I feel? I have to walk back alone. Oh, nice. There is no meaning to life, I know it. I want to die peacefully, A story, you are speaking to it, you still can't put up with it? Come on, it's not about that here, is it? What's up, buddy? Not much. If you're scared of dying alone, then become a bus driver. You should be content with... Okay... Any other useful information? Whatever, I got bored. Even I got bored of him. Push the brick again! Will I get another achievement? The idea was the meaning of his life. The idea was a very hope for life. The idea made him great. The idea became a purpose, not his life. Everything that surrounded him became insipid, inessential, and finally meaningless. The only connection with another world was his own torturer, who didn't let him out, held him, broke him, gave him a false hope. He didn't find an exit, and you, did you find it? least I'm not alone. I have the TV with me, a very funny warden, and my own car. There's nothing else I can do. Maybe if I keep picking the window. Really? It won't let me do it again. For now, unless... No. Well, I suppose there's no hope for this. Trapped in this cell. During life and during death. This is my own hell. Now I'm sitting on the toilet. I am a ghost. Why can't I just go out? Well, my dear guests, I give up. Mostly because I have to wake up early tomorrow and I am early, extremely tired. So, thank you for your attention, my dear guests. I challenge you to check this game and try to see if you can find an exit. And if you do, please tell me how do you do it. And besides, maybe it's better this way. This way I'm keeping the ending as a secret for you to find out. So I won't be giving you any spoilers. If you really want to know if there is a way to exit the game, just play it yourself. I'm trying to make up for the fact that I couldn't finish the game by pretending that it's all my plan. I mean, it's definitely my plan, yes. Why am I so terrible at every game I play? Well, thank you for your attention, my dear guests. I hope you enjoyed this game. I'm worried that it may be just a one-time trial or something. Maybe I had a chance and I missed it. And until next time, I'll be watching you.